The uniform was pretty basic. No footwear, no body armor, just a macho skirt. By the Middle Kingdom, several touches had been added, including a headdress and sandals. The New Kingdom saw the arrival of a stylish wig, padded body armor, and my favorite innovation, a large oblong-shaped groin guard. Wonder why it took 1,000 years to come up with this one.